Okay.
Now we're gonna make the fish scrub. And with fish scrub, I normally use brown sugar. Although I have different fish scrubs, but today we are gonna do brown sugar fish scrub. So I'm gonna need 2 tablespoons of brown sugar. 1, 2. Is a stone. Okay, place that there. Right, so we got 2 tablespoons. Next, I'm gonna get some lemon juice, and I'm still gonna use the same lemon for scrubbing my face. Like after I'm done squeezing it, I still use it. It's scrubbing my face, so I got 1 tablespoon. Okay, don't need the seeds. Okay, that aside, then I'm gonna need honey. Same, get 1 tablespoon. Then I'm gonna need sweet almond oil. Okay, it's really nice for makes your skin really soft and you don't, your face doesn't dry, keeps the moist. So I need 1 tablespoon. There we go. That's it. Next is mixing now. Yeah, everything is incorporated. And there we go, I'm done. It's really easy. There we go, I got my fish scrub done. So we set this aside. I'm gonna clean my face and I'm gonna use this lemon, dip it, and scrub it on my face. Okay. Gonna go rinse my face and I'll be back. Get ready for the scrub. So this is my skin scrubbed.